been too long.
Shh. They could have spotted something.
What if they're in trouble? What if the Russians got them?
I bet they ran away the first chance they got. Those traitors.
They keep it down.
We're not alone here.
Is it the Russians? Have they spotted us?
I don't know.
Come on. Wherever you may be, war is nearly over. Stop this pointless bloodshed and give up. The Russians will not shoot you.
Those bastards, they probably ratted us out.
You've heard the stories. They'll probably shoot us as soon as we get up.
Then why would our squad leader be telling us to surrender? Why wouldn't they just shoot him?
They probably have him at gunpoint. We all know the
Bolsheviks. They hate us, and they'll stop at nothing to kill us.
That may be. But the war is coming to an end. You've heard it yourself. Everyone's tired of the money.
You want to die a coward and take a traitor's word, go right ahead. And I'll take my own chances.
Well, how do we know that you won't just shoot at the Russians when we're trying to surrender? Then we'll all be dead.
I won't shoot, but suppose if nothing happens, I'll surrender too. Maybe you're right.
They were lying.
Well, can't take it back now. Just gotta hope we made the right decision.
Thank you.